Okay, guys, these are still hot. They did come out of the steamer a while ago, but I just want to show you what they look like. And then we're going to make these beautiful burgers. If I could try and save this paper, I'll reuse it. But half the time, it does break on me. There are our patties. All we have to do, guys, is brown them in a pan, and we have burgers tonight. Very simple. You could also freeze them this way. Just put some roasted tomatoes in the oven, and there's gonna be a roasted tomato plus the burger on top. And then I'm gonna dress it up with some mayo, maybe some hot sauce, and that's gonna be our dinner today.
Videos like this, make sure to subscribe to Connie's RAWsome Kitchen, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends.